G'day guys, and welcome to another replay by Angus, and I've got the T-44, the Tier 8 Russian medium tank. To be honest, it's not a tank I'm particularly enjoying, and I can't quite put my finger on why. Well, I can actually. I think it's the lack of gun depression. The turret is okay, it's not as good as the later turrets on the T-54, and even the more modern ones on the Tier 8 Chinese tanks, the more rounded, more bouncy turrets. This one's got sort of a more T-34-85 sort of turret, but yeah, so I'm actually kind of struggling in this tank, and this game basically looked like any other until pretty much at the end. So all right, so we're in a Tier 8 game here on Mountain Pass, and I've loaded in. I'm top tier. So I've decided I want to see if I can go sort of down the one line and help the heavies basically fight down there. Just see if I can get hull down so in that bunch of depressions and things like that. But if you have a look, I'm getting a little bit ahead of myself here. So I'm going to pull up and wait for the IS-6, the T-29, to come down. Now that's not disastrous. That'd be two heavies and a medium on this flank. IS-6 is moving into the middle, just leaving me in a T-29. Ooh, you know, the T-29 pulls out as well. Well, they've all got stuff to shoot at. Yeah, okay, so I'm way out of position. And if something comes around that corner, and a whole bunch of tanks come around that corner, I could be in trouble. Although it does look like the only thing that's likely to come around that corner... Well, nothing's likely to come around that corner because there's that T-37 that was spotted there. Nothing else was spotted. So, yeah. And it's one all. We're down a Tier 6, they're down a Tier 8. Alright, here come the heavies now. FCM, T-29 and IS-6. Now, it's at that point... Yep, here comes the FCM. Which I think is a bit of a hybrid between a medium and a heavy. I quite like the FCM. Yeah. Well, it's got very good mobility for a heavy. So I start to push up. There we go. So this was the game plan all along. I'm looking backwards, forwards. Now we switch to the view I was actually using. It looks like they're pushing hard on the bridge and there's only an FV304 and an SU-152 holding them back. So... yeah, I've pointed it out on the map. So I've decided, screw this, I'm going back. The IS-6 thinks the same thing. So there's a Chiri, an IS, and a T-29 there. Right, with an IS-6 T-44, it should be alright. I think we can handle this. Also, the JigTig-88 should be able to handle this, I think. So... just making sure I'm not going to get shot. Alright, they're pushing. The Chiri and the T-29 is pushing. Okay. SU-152 wipes out the Chiri, which it would do. And all of a sudden, my decision to come back here seems a little unnecessary. But what the hell, let's see if we can get some damage. There we go. One shot, one kill on the T-29, but there's an IS there. He's not looking at me, but he's backing off. Come on! Clean miss. Okay. So I'm moving up. I'm going to push this. Sort of thinking about pushing this quite hard. There he is. There we go. Two shots, two kills. Now, I'm going to push this bridge. Quick, 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 quick. Okay. Right, I'm going to take a couple of hits. And, yep, take a tracking hit. Whoa, bounce a shot off the lower plate even. Bounce another one, get the hell out of there. That's it. But now I'm across. I may have lost a lot of hit points. but I'm in a position to really mess with them now. So whether that was the right move or not, it's what I did. So as I come around this corner, there's a VK. Oh, and he hits me, and I bounce. So I back off, right? Like I said, it wasn't a particularly good game. This VK. Yeah, so hits me again. And again. Now, through the drive wheel, plants it, angle. Yep, rips my track off. Perfect. Straight through the drive wheel again. Come on, come on, come on. Yep. Okay, I'm back up and running. I move, I angle, I move backwards and forwards. He blows my track off. Okay, and through the drive wheel again. What the hell? He's just stopped. He's rage quit. He couldn't penetrate me and he's rage quit. Wow. Okay, so that ISU-152 behind me. SU-152. Seems like he bounced. And I'm just going to farm damage. Why not? Why wouldn't you? SU gets the kill. Alright. And away we go. There's Bert. I think the SU-152 has this covered, but whatever. Keep moving. Keep moving when there's artillery around. Keep moving. Oh. There's a Tiger 2. Doesn't shoot at me. Okay, this is not going to be profitable. There's still an artillery around. Keep moving, keep moving. Alright. So there goes the Tigger. Well, not there goes, but I'm leaving the Tigger to the other guys and I'm out artillery hunting. I'm going to find him too. Spoiler alert. Here we go. Move into the cap. I'm not going to set off the cap circle. I'm not going to jump in the cap circle. Pretty sure he can see me, but... Well, actually, I've got sixth sense, so no. Yeah, I have been spotted. He can see me, and keep moving, keep moving. There he is. He shoots. He hits. I hit. And Scumbag tries to drown himself. But guess what? Not today, sunshine. Oh, yeah. Scumbag kill. I even get a wow in chat for that. Which I think I deserved. Because that was awesome. To be honest, the after battle card's not really spectacular. There you go, 2070 damage, 218 damage assistance damage, second class mastery, and 5 for effect. It was worth 39,000 credits with 1429 XP. Got third on the list there in terms of XP, 953. So it's up near 1,000, so it's getting in the right area. Yeah, but of course, I got all that damage just given to me by that VK, who I wasn't sure I was going to be able to beat. But I knew I had the guys coming up behind me, so yeah. But when he first popped out, that was a real brown trouser moment. And yet... He ended up giving it away because he couldn't penetrate me. And this tank isn't all that hard to penetrate. You just got to know where to shoot. But I guess I was keeping him permatracked and not giving him the opportunities to shoot those spots. But that's another story. So yeah, 39,000 credits received. Take away everything else. And I ended up profiting 24K. Yeah. So, fun game. I won't say a particularly good game, but I enjoyed it. Alright guys, this is Angus and I'm signing off. Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all who never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straighten the curves, flatten the hills. We'll be right back.
making their way. The only way they know how. That's just a little bit more than lower than now. Well, I'm a good old boy. You know my mama loved me. But you don't understand. They keep showing my hands under my face on TV.